talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. When my eyes were stunned by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.